Bradford SV Series Tank Body Actuated Up to Close Disassembly. Remove the single pin clamp. Lift the valve body off of the actuator assembly. Use a wood block and mallet to lower the stop ring and press to the base of the actuator. Remove the U-clip. Remove the stem assembly and tank flange bottom cover from the adapter. Remove the seat bolt from the stem assembly. Remove the seat seal ring and seat washer. Use a small screwdriver to remove the seat bolt O-ring. Pull the PTFE body seal out of the valve body. Remove the tank bottom cover O-ring. Remove all four tank flange bolts and lock washers from the valve body. Separate the upper flange from the valve body. Separate the flange seat and upper flange. SV Series Tank Body Actuated Disassembly is complete.